message of hope. When I was asked to sing, there was only one song that came to mind when I was asked. And the song has really touched my heart, and I just want to read something before. This life can beat us down with trials, sorrows, and debilitating worries. When it seems hopeless, God's message about our future hope can deeply encourage us. In Jeremiah 29:11, it says, "For I know the thoughts that I think towards you, says the Lord, thoughts of peace and not of evil, to give us you a future and a hope."
Face to face.